Ready to launch your website? In this video, we'll walk through adding your custom domain to the WP Engine user portal. This is what tells our platform where to send your traffic. We'll also show you how to set it as the primary domain, which simply tells WP Engine this is the main address people will use to find your website. Here's how you do it. From the Sites page, click the name of the site you're working on. On the left-hand side, go to the Manage section and click Domains. Then, click Add Domain. Now, type the domain name you want to use, for example, yourcompany.com. Then check the box to set it as the primary domain. You can also check this box to make sure your website loads whether someone types your domain with or without the www. I also want to mention that as part of this process, WP Engine automatically updates the links in your WordPress database so that anything in that database that points to the temporary wpenginepowered.com address will now use your custom domain. When you're ready, click Add Domain. And that's it. You've successfully added your domain to WP Engine and set it as the primary domain. The next step to launching your website is to configure your DNS records. That's what officially connects your domain to your website, so when a visitor types in your domain name, they'll see your live website instead of an error page. If you get stuck or have any questions at all, our support team is always here and ready to help.